Let's get started with basics of swimming or how to swim. The most basic things about learning swimming, it starts with the breathing. So the सबसे पहले जो आप कर सकते हैं वो आप breathing exercise कर सकते हैं. You can inhale outside and exhale inside the water, which looks like this. Is floating, which you can practice while holding breath in your lungs. जितनी हवा होगी lungs के अंदर उतना easy होगा float करना और उतना जल्दी आप ऊपर आ पाओगे. For example, if I breathe in completely, I came up on my own, which because I had air inside my lungs. तो बॉयंसी बढ़ जाती है, आप खुद ही ऊपर आ जाते हो पानी के फोर्स से. बट इफ़ यू एक्सहेल कम्प्लीटली एंड गो इनसाइड द वाटर, तो आप सिंक अंदर के तरफ चले जाओगे. तो ये एक बेसिक चीज़ आपको पता होनी चाहिए बिफोर यू स्टार्ट लर्निंग स्विमिंग. सो आई जस्ट ट्राई एंड डेमॉन्स्ट्रेट अगेन. इफ आई हैव एयर, अ लंग फुल ऑफ एयर, तो इट विल बी ईजियर फॉर मी टू कम अप. आई विल ट्राई एंड डू दैट राइट नाउ. So this was just the basic. Now let's get into how your hands and leg movement should take place inside the water. So let's start with the leg movement first. So to practice this, you can just hold on to the side of the pool, and you can I'll be showcasing my legs now, like in what way. This is also known as the frog style movement of the legs, which keeps you afloat and keeps you moving ahead, and this is what it looks like. Let's get to the hand movement and how the hand should move inside the swimming pool. The first and foremost thing that you should be aware of is that there is a particular way your hand should move for you to go ahead, which in air would look like this. But this has to be inside the water, and you have to push the water behind you so that it takes you ahead. And with the combined force of your hands and leg, will you get a forward momentum, which will keep you aligned. And at first, when you're learning, you can keep your head up because that is the easier way to do, because a lot of breath work and breathing with your momentum is required for you to get inside the water and come up, which actually becomes easier with time. But for the beginning right now, we will just keep our head up, and I will use my hands and legs as I've shown before. One more very important thing that you need to keep in mind is ki aapke fingers khule na ho, you have to keep it shut like this so that you get more force in the water for moving ahead. To agar aapka haath aisa hai to bahut easily pani ke through chale jayega, magar agar aapka haath aisa hai like fins, to you can get more momentum ahead. So this also really helps. To ye kuch cheeze dimag mein rakhoge to swimming bahut aasan hai, and with practice you can keep learning and doing a lot more strokes like the freestyle, the backstroke, the breaststroke. This is also breaststroke or frog style that we were learning, the basics of that. And finally, there's a butterfly and there's underwater swimming. Let's do this. Let's go with my favorite and the easiest, breaststroke. Let's go with backstroke now. Let's the forgotten one and not recommended one, the underwater stroke. You need to just be patient with learning swimming, and I highly recommend getting a coach जो आपको अच्छी तरह ट्रेन कर पाए, अच्छी तरह सिखा पाए कि एक फंक्शनैलिटी और टेक्निक के बारे में, जो आपके साथ लाइफ लॉन्ग स्टे करेगा. एंड इट जस्ट दैट यू हैव टू गिव अ टाइम एंड प्रैक्टिस, एंड एनी बडी कैन मास्टर दिस स्किल. दिस आई थिंक इज़ अ नेसेसरी स्किल इन टुडेज डे एंड एज. आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड गॉट सम इंफॉर्मेशन of how to swim, or I hope I was just entertaining. If I was, please do like, share and subscribe. I will see you guys in the next one.